Before we will see the part 1 for the signal construction problems. Now let's move on to the next part, that will be the some remaining problems will be there. We have to see that remaining problems. This will be the part 2 lecture on the signal construction problems. If you are new here, please watch that first lecture, then you will get to know this lecture very clearly. Okay. Before move on to the concept for the freshers, for basic things, newcomers, let's see. Whenever you see the change in amplitude, there will be an existence of step signal. First point. Whenever you see the change in slope, there will be an existence of ramp signal. You will be know these two points. We have to apply these two points in this plot. Our target will be to write the mathematical expression for this plot. Okay. So, first question, they will be given this plot. We have to write the mathematical expression for this plot. So, here you can observe one thing. From minus infinity to minus 8, there will be a no signal will be present here, right? That means this will become the zero. Whenever you see the minus 8, there will be a sudden change in the slope. This will be the slope. Whenever you see the change in the slope, there will be an existence of ramp signal. So here, there will be an existence of ramp signal. That means you already know how to write. This will be the t minus 8, that will be equal to t is equal to 8. So here ramp signal can be represented with r, that means r of t plus 8. This plus 8 can be represented here. Our target be that to find out here what will be the magnitude. That's our target. And next, here how do you find the slope? This will be the slope. How we can find out the slope? Change in y-axis divided by change in x-axis. Here how much the change? Here the change be the 4, right? Here you can observe, this will be the change be the here 4, and here this will be the 8. So 8 divided by 4, how much we will get? We will get the 2. So our slope be the 2. Whether it may be positive slope or the negative slope, here you can observe this will be an increasing, right? Whenever you see the increasing, that will be a positive slope. Here you have to represent it with 2. 2 into r of t plus 8. So whenever you see here, that will be okay. Whenever here also, there will be a change, right? So here this will be the r of t plus 4, and here you can observe this will be the 2, and here this will be the constant. Means in the ramp signal, whenever you see the constant, this will be the 0. So here this, and one more thing you have to already know, this will be the final value minus initial value. Here the final value be the 0 minus initial value be the 2, our answer be the minus 2. This will become the minus 2 into r of t plus 4. So here this will be the constant up to here. Whenever you see the here, this will be the 4, right? Whenever you see this 4 here also, you can see this will be the r of t minus 4. Here what will happen? Here you can see, here also there will be an constant here, that will be the, first we have to write for the r of t minus 8. What will happen? R of t minus 8. For r of t minus 8, you can observe here this will be an decreasing in the slope. this will be the infinite. For 8 to infinite, there will be no signal present, hence that will be the 0. So, whenever you see the decreasing in the slope, that will be represented with minus symbol. That will be the slope. Slope that will be equal to minus. So, here this will be the 8 minus 8 divided by here, this will be the 4. Minus 8 divided by 4, that will be equal to minus 2. So, minus 2 into r of t minus 8. So, here also this will be the, and from 4 here this will be the 0. This will be the 0 minus 2, right? That will be the minus 2 into r of t minus 4. This was the answer for the first question. And next we will see the next question. Here also from the second question, you can see this will be the minus infinite. From minus infinity to 0, you can't find the any value. Hence that will be the 0, right? Whenever you see the 0, there will be a drastic increase in the slope. Here this will be the slope. Drastic increasing in the slope. Here this will be the slope. How you find the slope? Slope that will be equal to change in y-axis divided by change in x-axis. So here this will be the 2 divided by 1, that will be equal to 2. How you can write? This will be at r of t. R of t minus 0, you can write it as r of t. R of t, this will become the 2 into r of t. So the signal will be just like a moving on like this, but practically we find this increasing signal like this? No, right? You know, you just move on, you can't find any signal. So then you can be just move on like this. Here this will be the constant. Okay, whenever you see the constant, yet where you can see, where r of t minus 1, you can see the constant. So here this will be the 2, the slope be the 2, and this will be the initial value and this will be the final value. Okay, our target be the final value minus initial value, that will be equal to 0 minus 2, that will be equal to minus 2. Here you can place with minus 2 into r of t minus 1. This was the answer for this question. Next, you can observe this question, third question. Here this will be the minus infinite, here this will be the plus infinite. From minus infinite to minus 2, you can find any signal? No, right? From minus infinity to minus 2, this will be the 0. You can't find any signal. Hence, this will be the 0. Whenever you see the minus 2, there will be a drastic increase in the amplitude. Here, this will be a drastic increase in the amplitude. Whenever you see the drastic change in the amplitude, there will be an existence of step signal. First point. That means, have you right? This will be the u of t plus 2. And here, this will be the 2, right? 2 minus 0, that will be the final value minus initial value. Our final value be the 2 and initial value, this will be the initial value. From 0 it will get started, 0 be the initial value. So this 2 minus 0, that will be equal to 2. Here 2 into u of t plus 2. And next, when you see minus 1 here, the slope will be greater, the amplitude will get decreasing, right? Here there will be an decreasing in the amplitude. That means this will be the u of t plus 1. Here also, and here this will be the constant means this will be the 0. Here you can observe, from 2 it will be gets decreasing. This will be the initial value and this will be the final value. Our target be the final value minus initial value, that will be equal to minus 2. So here this will be the minus 2 into u of t plus 1. So up to it will up to how much it will get constant up to at t is equal to 1, right? At 1 it will be get constant. Whenever you see the from 1 it will be decreasing in the slope, right? From here it will be constant. When from 1 it will be, there will be a decreasing in the slope. Decreasing in the slope means existence of ramp signal. So this will be the slope, this is decreasing slope. How you can write the slope? Slope is equal to here, this will be the 1 divided by 1, that will be equal to 1. Here decreasing means that will be the minus 1. Okay, here this will be the minus R of T minus 2. So minus 2 and minus 1, and here from 2 to 3 what will happen? You can't find any signal, hence this will be the 0. Okay, if you want to write the at 1 also you can write. Have you write at 1 also if you want to write? So this will be the 1, right? This will be the 1 and this will be the 0. From 2, 1 to 2, this will be the 0, right? How much you will get? You will get plus R of T minus 1. This was your answer. If you really like this video, please like my video, share my video, and as well as subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.